I'm Hub Arkush with a draft profile for Virginia Tech cornerback Rashad Carmichael. Carmichael is a smooth mover with good fluidity, hands and body control to adjust in the air, and he has good production on the ball and notched 10 interceptions over the past two seasons. Carmichael, however, lacks elite long speed to carry receivers down the field. He isn't a physical tackler, and he has only average recovery speed and burst to function outside a short area. Carmichael has the toughness, competitiveness, and short area burst to step into a bigger role in a defense that features predominantly zone coverage. PFW draft expert Nolan Naraki says that Carmichael can contribute right away on special teams. Naraki projects Carmichael as a fourth to fifth round pick. For full scouting profiles on hundreds of this year's prospects, check out PFW's Mobile Draft Insider. Just go to your app store on your mobile phone and type in Pro Football Weekly.